Okay, and I knew that, you know, they have two short center defender. But I put two foreigners. I was very disappointed with my two foreigners situation. They are not able to come into a kind of situation, overcome situation in 1v1, I can take one.
You know? Is, our team, all the players are very concentrated to get results. I can see my defense, my keeper to my striker, and with the player between. They are very focused and don't take risk too much and play very simple, try to play very simple. And during all the game, all the players are very concerned by the game to try to win this game and take time to score the goal. Young player, Fittan, Marcus, so this is their two game, the second game, first 11. And it's a very young player, and they play without pressure, and I'm very happy for that. But to get that, you need an experienced player who helps them. And it's for that, the player like my four back line, Kamel, Youssef, Adaros, and Mansef, can help them to perform because they're not scared to play, to try. And it's a big pleasure. But the entire squad, all the game, how we manage without pressure, even sometimes pressure when we want to play long ball with, you know, the two players are very fast, technical, very good. But we never panic and we try, and at the end, I think we deserve to win, and maybe at the end of the game